Today is World Mental Health Day. Over half of all people will or already have suffered from mental health issues. Check on your loved ones. Take care of each other. And, just as importantly, take care of yourself. Life's difficult for all of us. I love you.